if it wasn't for the main feature. Now, let's take this head off and we'll fold it back, click in, and then we will look over here where there is a suspicious silver block at the back of the cannon. If we fold that out and rotate it around, oh my god! It's actually Megatron! Fooled you!